In 2013, Crow Wing County Board partnered with Widsess Smith Nolting to perform a physical needs assessment of the Crow Wing County Historical Museum. That assessment established deficiencies within the building structure, and now Crow Wing County plans to take action to maintain that historic Brainerd landmark. Our Chelsea Brown has the story.
Tattered shingles, worn down windows, and a stress fracture in the wall of the Crow Wing County Historical Museum are some of the indications that the facilities manager is looking into for repairs on the building.
We're addressing the outside shell of the building, so the brick and the mortar work on the outside shell and the windows. Obviously, there's lots of artifacts in this building, so we want the envelope to be tight and secure so that we can prolong and keep these artifacts as long as possible.
And even with the creaks in the floor? The 99-year-old building that was once a sheriff's house and a jail only needs minor structural repairs.
It's keeping it so that there isn't future concerns. This building is on the historic register, so we want to make sure that we're maintaining it appropriately.
TC explained that the county was not selected for an overall grant for construction work in 2015, but they did receive a smaller matching funds grant from the Minnesota Historical Society of over $9,000 to proactively address the structural integrity.
There's been some problems with some of the remodels done in the past. I'm not saying they're all wrong, but we want to just address those and fix those problems so that we don't have any prolonged damage done to the building.
With the board's approval, the county plans to apply again for the larger grant to finish off its construction needs.
Hopefully get the award for matching contribution for those construction projects too, which would mean replacing the windows and updating the doors and sealing up the brick on the outside of the building so that it's nice and sealed up and we don't have sort of leaking and stuff like that you normally get with an old building.
And to maintain an artifact in the Brainerd community belonging to the citizens of Crow Wing County. In Brainerd, Chelsea Brown, Lakeland News.
The board also accepted the grant agreement and authorized a budget amendment of the 2016 budget, dedicating over $19,000 toward the project.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.